It's Alpha, and on this tutorial I'm going to show you how to send deleted messages on your WhatsApp account. So I'm going to do that by demonstrating a scenario whereby I'll send a message from one WhatsApp account to the second one, and then I delete from the first one, and I will show you later on how I recovered that deleted message using a recovery tool that I'm going to show you. So to recover this, what you're going to do is you're going to go to your WhatsApp app on home screen, you long press it, and then you select app info. Then under app info, you select notifications. Then you make sure that you have allowed all notifications. So after that, then you go to your Play Store app, and then from there you search for this app that is called notification history. So it is this first one with this icon of a bell, and then you install it. I'll put the link in the description of the video so that you can easily download it. So then after installing, you go ahead and open it. So when you open on its home screen, it will show something like this. So there is a free trial and limited version. So you click on try limited version. So that is the one that is free. And then you tap on that forward arrow, and then you enable permissions. Then you go to notification history, and you allow notification access. So after that, then now you can go back and then you click continue. So it will show some ad, but you just close it, and then you allow notification history. So when you allow, so this is how it will be. So whenever you want to see a deleted message, you're just going to click on advanced history. So under advanced history, you'll be able to see notifications of all apps that you have on your device. So every time you receive a notification, it will be stored here, and the WhatsApp notifications as well will be shown here. I'm still going to show you how that works, whereby I will send a message from my first phone to the second one and then delete from the other first one and see how it will be recovered. So on my first phone, I'm going to open my contact of the second WhatsApp account. So then I will send these messages. So after sending, then I can go ahead and delete from the first phone or from the first WhatsApp account. So then I open from the second one. So I notice that the messages are deleted. So to recover now, after installing that app and enabling all the settings, you're going to open that notification history app. So then when it shows this, you're going to tap on the X icon at the top left corner to cancel that. And then you close this ad. Then you go to advanced history. Then you open WhatsApp and you'll be able to see the deleted messages. So it arranges them based on the latest message, right? So that is simple. So I hope one of this helps you. Don't forget to share this video, subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and I hope to see you in more of my coming videos.